Henri Leys, Hendrik Leys or Jan August Hendrik, Baron Leys, was born February 18, 1815, died August 26, 1869. He was a Belgian painter and printmaker. He was a leading representative of the historical or romantic school in Belgian art and became a pioneer of the realist movement in Belgium. His history and genre paintings and portraits earned him a European-wide reputation, and his style was influential on artists in and outside Belgium.